What do you think they're doing in
there? Hey, whatever they're doing, Black Mask deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
The guy who calls himself a Joker? Hell no. But you can't cross him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Again?
Somebody come here!
Isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
boss is one hell of an actor. I had no idea he was him under the mask.
Me neither. He was a spin image of Cyanus. How long do you think he's been impersonating?
Days, weeks, maybe. Who cares? What I care about is what in the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing down there. It's after midnight.
They're changing the security codes and interrogating the Black Mask. That's what I heard.
Oh, great. Sounds like we'll be here all night.
I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank, but screwed it up.
Yeah, tried to blow up the bank right on top of it. Huge explosion. Almost brought down the building. Who the hell knows how the bat survived? It's like he came back from the dead.
See, that's the problem with the new boss. All these theatrics. It'd be a shot to the head and one in the chest for good measure. A pair of cement shoes and throw him in the river. Ain't...
Where'd he come from?
Get a load of this.
What are you going on about now?
All I got.
The bat, do you?
The bat. Here?
He's probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
So I can find the security code for the door.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. Need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate? We're supposed to be locking this place down.
Whatever, dude. I'm serious. Knock it off!
Okay, let me shut it down.
Why do we gotta lock this place down anyway? Joker expected the cops?
I heard they got cops.
It's so bad.
That's here, people. Get